This software is so good, it transforms you into a bassist if you're a guitarist. It's mad.